This video shows how to replace the cabled power supply on a PowerEdge R250. Before you begin, power off the system and disconnect all of the attached peripherals. Ensure that you always use ESD protection when working inside the system. For more information about safety guidelines, see the service manual at dell.com/PowerEdge manuals. To begin, first remove the system cover. To do this, if the latch lock is in lock position, rotate it to the unlock position. Lift the latch to disengage the cover from the system, then lift the system cover off. For the air shroud, hold the air shroud at both ends and lift it out of the system. Now, to remove the cabled power supply, first you must disconnect the power and signal cable from the system board. Now remove the screw on the cabled power supply and slide it towards the front of the system. Now lift the cabled power supply out of the system. To replace the cabled power supply, place the cabled power supply into the system and then slide it in towards the back of the system. Now replace the screw on the cabled power supply. You can now connect the power and signal cable to the connector on the system board. Now align the slot on the air shroud with the standoff on the system and lower the air shroud, holding it at both ends until it is firmly seated. Finally, replace the system cover by placing the cover into its position on the system. Lower the latch to engage the cover onto the system, then rotate the lock to the locked position. You have replaced the cabled power supply on a PowerEdge R250. If you need more information or assistance, go to dell.com/PowerEdge manuals.